wear blue, and guess what? We both turned up in pink. I can't believe it. It's a true Christmas miracle, guys. I simply can't believe we both turned up in
the middle of June.
Exactly, and she bought a pink mat as well. So on the menu today, we've got a delicious homemade chicken pie. Inside is chicken, cream, seasoning, and fresh broccoli. Shiona, would you like to describe your rice balls? One time.
They're a bunch of really sad, onigiri rice balls.
What's inside?
Inside is chicken teriyaki. I made it myself.
Wow.
I cooked it this morning.
Shiona's bought the seaweed.
Yep, to wrap around the onigiri.
We shall be emulating this again shortly in Japan. For dessert, I made some Rocky Road. Don't be deceived by how it looks, it's delicious. It's dark chocolate, hazelnut chocolate, marshmallows, and digestive biscuits and cream. Shiona has also bought matcha green tea pocky from Sainsbury's and chocolate mousse, but stupid me, only bought forks. And Shiona also bought this, so have you tried this one before?
I have.
Do you want to explain what it is?
So it's a Japanese carbonated drink, and it's got like a little marble inside that makes it a bit more fun to open. We don't really usually like carbonated drinks, but this is Japan, this is an exception.
Shiona's gonna taste test my chicken pie. Gun. Oh, they're still quite cold.
I have no idea what it's like.
Did you make it yesterday?
I made it last night.
Yeah, so it was from the fridge.
But like, it was still warm when I put it in the fridge, so I hope it's alright.
Poison!
Good pastry. That's all I'm tasting at the moment. All the filling is found now.
Bigger bite, come on. Good?
Oh, it is good, yeah.
Did you get some chicken? Did you?
I got a good chunk. Yeah.
Good. What would you rate it?
I'll give it an 8.
Oh, wow. Exceptional.
I would like to try it when it's warmer.
Yeah.
But because it's summer, it's hot, I don't mind having it cold.
Yeah.
So, what did you put in the chicken?
Chicken seasoning, cream, salt, pepper, paprika, onion, garlic, and broccoli.
One little thing, maybe tone down the salt a bit. It's a little bit salty.
I put a bit too much salt as well, I agree, but I thought because the pastry didn't have anything on it. Melody is ready with the rice balls. She's even got the seaweed out, which she's gonna wrap around.
How did you make it?
So I got up at 8 a.m. and I diced some chicken. And then fried it with ginger and garlic. I put in soy sauce, honey, rice vinegar, all these ingredients for chicken teriyaki.
If it doesn't matter. I know I said that wrong.
Is it just rice? Yeah.
Oh my god, this tiny piece of shit.
Yeah, I know, I diced them.
Nice. Way better than wasabi.
What's the rating?
I'll give it 9.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
That is so generous.
It would only be a 10 if the chunks of chicken were a bit bigger.
Really? Well, then they won't be able to fit in the rice ball.
And make a bigger rice ball. It's got like really clear instructions, but I still don't know how to figure them out. Okay. Oh dear. There's a ball.
Yeah.
And all I need to do is push it with this green lid here. So I had to remove that and then do it.
Go on, Shiona!
And it's landed inside the
bottle.
So
what do you do? Can you take the marble out now?
No, it's in the bottle now, and all I could just drink it now.
Go on then. You idiot.
I was trying to drink all sexy like, and then suddenly I just got...
Mentally retarded.
Fucking hell.
Shiona.
It just comes
with
out.
Your hands. Over your face.
Now it's your turn.
Okay, Melody's attempting to open the soda.
I'm scared. I don't want to do what you've done. It's going to explode. Is
no,
it?
No, it won't. Push.
Ah!
Push with all your might.
What if I had multiple sclerosis? How am I going to open one of these drinks? Oh, Shiona Chan is so hard.
Life is hard, bitch.
Oh!
You did it!
Wow!
What does it taste like to you?
It has like a cream soda taste. Good! If you had this with some ice, on a, even earlier in the day when it was hotter, a 10.
Mm-hmm.
I want the marble inside. How do I get it out?
Unfortunately, you can't get it out, but it's a little thing to see.
Just... I want the marble out. I'll smash the bottle after I'm finished. I'm trying a bit of a rocky road. Yeah. Ooh, that's a nice big marshmallow.
Big bite. She closed her eyes. That's how you know it's good.
Oh boy, yeah.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It's quite a chewy one.
Is it all the marshmallow?
Yeah.
You can't go wrong with Rocky Road.
Guys, we've got to go now. We've just heard the purge siren. I'm really sorry I have to cut everything short, but Shiona, we've got to run quick.